James, thanks for joining us. How are you coming along in terms of your recovery, first of all?
Steady. It's a difficult injury to manage in certain ways because it's all about waiting for the bone necessarily to heal. And it's frustrating, but getting on with things, working hard, and hopefully pushing for a return in the near future.
For those of us who aren't particularly medically aware, what's the problem? What is the injury?
I had a operation on me. I had a microfracture in the bottom of my femur, and I had a repair of my cartilage, my lateral cartilage. So, you know, it was quite a big op, but it's one that you've just got to get on with and deal with, and hopefully none of the problems reoccur.
Talk us through what you've been doing with Luigi to get to this point.
You know, we've both been working hard. We've been doing a lot of leg strengthening. There's certain things you can and can't do, but as you gradually go on month by month, you increase the intensity and the weight and everything. But at the moment, just working on getting my legs back strong, and they're coming on. So as the weeks go on and go on, we gradually progress, and we'll have to. I'm not sure what's in store for next week, but you know, we're working hard.
Imagine it gets quite kind of monotonous from your point of view. There's a few of you that have been up working with Luigi now. That must make a nice difference at least.
Yeah, there's a few of us up there, but it helps actually. There was a spell where I was up there on my own for a couple of days, and mentally it's a lot harder when you're on your own. Obviously we don't want other people injured, but it helps when you've got other players in there with you, because you know, they drive you on to work hard, especially if you've got players up there who are generally hard working players.
What, in terms of when it came, obviously in pre-season, after a good kind of first 6 months with the club, that must have been a real frustration for you, kind of hitting your first pre-season with the team.
Yeah, I mean, that was the hardest part. I mean, I got injured at the end of last season and went off in the off-season and I was fine. And, you know, to come back and get injured so early on in pre-season is a tough one to take. But, you know, it's about bouncing back, and when you get a setback, to bounce back and be better than you were before. And hopefully, when I'm back and I'm playing, I can continue the form which I got to last season and improve and help the team.
Looking forward, you obviously won't be involved this weekend, but Barnet goes to Shrewsbury in the FA Cup. What's your earliest FA Cup memory? What do you remember of it kind of growing up, watching on TV?
There's a few. My last FA Cup memory, I remember when I was on loan at Wrexham, I played at Stoke in the third round, which was, that was the furthest I've played in the competition. That was a good experience, and hopefully we can emulate that here. But hopefully we can progress and come the third round, hopefully we're still in it and I might have a chance of playing, but we'll have to wait and see.
Did you watch your dad in the FA Cup growing up? Do you have any memories of him?
Yeah, I can't remember. The only one I can remember is his League Cup finals, but I can't really remember too much of the FA Cup. I found out a couple of weeks ago when we were looking through some of his medals that he was in the final couple of times, but yeah, I don't really have any memories of that.
Not one to boast about it. Brilliant, thank you, James.